guys, I haven't done a vlog in a while, so I decided to do one today and update everybody as to why my car hasn't been dynoed yet. It's a lot of factors that are actually not my fault. My buddy works at a high performance race shop and he's pretty much busy all the time doing customers' cars and staying over to, you know, get things done for people, because, you know, when you pay 10 grand to have your motor worked on, you kind of want to be first when it comes to these kind of things. So I've been impatiently waiting, but I'm trying. There she sits. I got a big mess to clean up in here still. Just been lazy. I pretty much just enjoy driving it. I don't really have time to do anything else. I'm actually washed it again today because I drove through a bunch of mud because some idiot hit a main line while they were doing construction on their house. Now there's mud all over the side of my car.
So anyways, we can talk about Big Three Racing. The shop that I'm supposed to get dynoed at, they do a lot of cool stuff. One of the owners, actually he's the owner, Rick, he has a 1500 horsepower duster. Now this car is by all means probably the most powerful Mopar vehicle I've ever seen. And then Alex, who's a really good friend of mine, he's actually one of my groomsmen. He has, I can't tell you how many engines he's gone through, but he's on his like either fourth or fifth block, but he's got an LS motor in it. He had the 6, but now he's back at a 5.3, and it was supercharged, but now he's got a twin turbo setup on it. I think they're twin 65s. And the thing's just insane. I think it last dyno at 700 something, but now that he's got the Holley standalone ECU, I don't know what it's going to dyno, but he's aiming for 1,000 horsepower, I know that. And it's, I absolutely 100% believe that it'll get there.
Alex, can you tell everybody what you have here?
This is an S10 with an engine.
No shit.
It's got four wheels.
What'd you start with and what did you end up with today?
I started with a broken motor and I still have a broken motor.
Yeah, but didn't you used to have a V6 and then you supercharged it?
Yeah, it was a V6, a supercharged, and then it was turboed, and I built a motor, and then I did a trans swap, and I did a rear end swap, and then I broke some stuff. So I just kept putting more shit in it, and now we're here.
So now you have an LS, what kind of LS?
This is a 5.3.
5.3, and then twin turbos, what size?
They're S366s.
Nice. Very nice. What was the last dyno? What was your last dyno?
Made like 700 of the tire.
700 to the tire? Not fucking bad at all. Beautiful. Very nice. So yeah, if you guys ever want to check out Big Three Racing, I'll put the link in the description below. They do awesome work, and Alex has worked here for quite some time now, and this is his baby.
Turbo on it. You can fist it. Here, watch.
Duster, for example.